Everton player suspended following arrest in suspected child sex offences case. In England, a Premier League footballer has been detained on suspicion of suspected child sex offences. The footballer in issue is a member of the renowned English Premier League team Everton, and the club has already suspended him awaiting further inquiry. Everton released a statement on Monday announcing that the club had suspended a first-team player. The footballer was allegedly detained earlier this month by Greater Manchester Police. In a statement made following the arrest, Greater Manchester Police announced the arrest of a 31-year-old male on suspicion of child sex crimes. The police have yet to clarify whether the arrested individual was an Everton player, however the accused has been freed on bail waiting further investigation. The police also provided to the media a few facts about the arrested individual, including the fact that he is a millionaire who plays for a Premier League team and regularly represents his nation.